All right, guys, we are going to play a little game, not for points, called Put a Finger Down. And I know that sounds dirty, but it isn't. Put a Finger Down Quarantine Edition. Everybody put up 10 fingers, all right, and follow along. Now, finger down if you've binge-watched an entire season of a show. Finger down if you've finished a whole book. Remember books? I'm proud to say I have. Anybody else? Nobody else? Finger down if you've hidden a favorite quarantine snack from other people in your house.
Mama Solo.
Okay. Yeah, Kristen Bell has, and I don't blame you, with two children and Dax. Finger down if you've done a video conference call without wearing pants. How about a video conference call, period? I have. Okay. Finger down if you've had a mimosa and it wasn't brunch time. Come on, fess up.
You can name some other drinks.
No, oh, wow.
Other drinks.
No, how about just alcohol?
Yeah.
How about alcohol before breakfast? Anybody, alcohol before breakfast? Atta girl, Kristen Bell. I love it, everybody. Finger down. Finger down if you've changed from pajamas into a different pair of pajamas.
Absolutely.
Absolutely. There you go. Finger down if your kids have made you watch the same movie more times than you'd like. Oh,
do you need quarantine? Was it Frozen or Frozen 2 possibly? Yes, it
was. Yeah, oh, I'll bet. I think you're our only parent. Oh, Keenan too. Yep. Oh, and John. Gosh, we have lots of parents.
Finger down
if your Fitbit thinks you're in a coma.
Oh, for sure.
Finger if your Fitbit thinks you're in
my
a coma.
My Fitbit
for sure.
Is like, are you gonna do anything?
And your last one, finger down if you wake up every day grateful for the doctors, nurses, hospital employees, and all the other frontline workers who put their lives on the line for us.
Fingers down.
Fingers down.
And the food delivery.